day three. Everybody's feeling a little fatigued, a little haggard. Greg went down a little while ago. Mark saved it. He almost went down. I got mine out of the way the first day. Anymore. He's in front of me. There, he stood up. Same way. Greg crashed on the fire road. We come down a long, long, steep downhill. His brakes overheated and he lost his rear brake completely. Down to the right. This way. Ivor's in front of me. He's been showing good stamina, but he mountain bikes all the time. Seems to be working for him. much time to think where you're gonna go. Mark's no longer standing up either. Okay, now he does. This fire was actually from people shooting off fireworks 3 years ago. No IQ test required to buy firecrackers to shoot them off in a forest. Whoa. About 1,000 calories just on this hill. Oh, ow. Oh, gee, I was wondering if the sun had been the whole time.